Welcome to my channel. Entertainment news. Okay, I'm Natamon. I report about entertainment news. Ready? Rita Ora's People's Choice Awards 2018 performance has our attention. Rita Ora is cool and she is totally not your regular run-of the mill performer. Anytime she hits the stage is a first list with born this way kind of a person that you just cannot help but notice. So when we caught by that, the singer would be performing Honey Who's Song Let You Love Me for the first time to a US audience at People's Choice Awards. We grew ourselves to the TV in anticipation and grew it when the poured to the stage in Maroon Pantsuit. Our intentions were nothing short of capture. The vibe was unison that for the majority of the time, the singer commanded attention by powerfully standing center stage. She was not alone for long though. About 30 seconds into the act, a variety of handsome men donning what appeared to be the same red suits as Rita huddled around her for a drone break that has us on the edge of our seat. But can we talk about her look for a minute? Aside from her power suit, you might have immediately a few grand details that has us on the edge of our seat. Her platinum hair was not too oversized in perfectly placed high messy ponytails. As she coolly moved throughout this performance, you could crush glimpses of her diamond necklace, which coordinated perfectly with her oversized sunny and sultry red whip. It was only toward the end of the song as Lita took off her breeches that we fully noticed her red retro corset to complete the look. Is that not her? That it was at the moment that a board by separate the end fresh on the skin. Classic but modern, just what we expect from a Rita Ora's on-stage moment. To see Rita and her Let You Love Me performance, watch the video above.